Hello, this is Boomer Cat. So I'm going to put some stairs in that basement and maybe make a nice floor for it. I just gotta see what I got here. And I'm gonna have to figure out maybe... maybe a... Dinglebutt, what did you do? Oh, there that is. Okay. You have a crest wall. Eh. What else we got for a wall? 318 of these. I remember seeing them, though. They're really not that nice looking. Stairs. Let's see if I can find some stairs. Outside stairs. I want. I don't even know where it's 16. Probably not. How about a floor? Huh. Get a fireplace. And maybe we want a back door. Well, let's play a little bit and see what I can build here as far as size. Floor 5. 2. I suppose we could craft a few things. 66 adobe brick. That might be interesting looking. I think I still want some grass though. Few things, and then okay, we got steps, we got some walls, we got the adobe. Maybe we could do the adobe as the floor. I don't think that's gonna do a lot. Okay, this is medieval brick wall. Let's see what we got here. Adobe floor. Adobe? Nope. I think we're gonna need more floor than that. Stone rod. Let's make a few of these. Wax. And stone rods here. Stone rod. Let's craft some of these. Okay, don't have any more stone rods, really. Huh. I don't. Well, maybe I'll have to make a few steel rods. Slab, wood rod. Slab. Wood rod. Well, I'm guessing we need wood rod. Oh, look at this. We got wood wall. We could do that as a floor. Okay, let's see what we can do with this. Just head down there and reset the clock. Of course, I'll be working underneath. I guess it don't matter. Oh, some lighting. Let's do now, here's the deal. I gotta get down. Get out. Okay. He just clipped right through the door. Alright, so I think we're gonna have to obviously enlarge this house. But for now, let's just get down here. Are you still down here, Pigsy? Let's throw up a torch. Is this the outside? How did I do this here? For now, cover that up. Yeah, I see you coming. Trying to figure out what size we want to make this thing. Until I open something up, unless you want to go up through the house. Thank you. gonna go out. There you go. Okay. They may make a cellar door at some point. Bottom of this thing is going to be bigger than the top. This is where we actually want to do the brick wall. So what do we want it on the inside? We don't really want the brick showing on the outside.
What?
Well, I'm just talking to myself.
Tommy, has he been up this entire time?
I think so.
What's he doing? Oh, I forgot to do that.
Oh yeah, I don't have any water in here though.
I'm gonna go,
You wanna grab me a water? There's one in my room.
Oh yeah, sure.
Just sitting by my bed.
Bathroom.
Okay. No, I'm good. Thank you, by the way. Thank you. busy with the plant bombs, getting that cleared up. Space. So let's do, we're gonna definitely have to make more floor. This is gonna be massive. I think I did it a little too big. This may take a while. I wonder if I shouldn't do the brick wall all along the inside instead of trying to move all this out. And then I could eliminate a little bit of room. Because this is going to be just like way too big. And then we can figure out if we want to do some windows or something. Secretive from the outside when you see his grass. Okay. Of course. Then we don't want windows in there, do we? Because you would know where the secret hiding place is. Make the room a little smaller since it's kind of big right now. Okay, let's do these guys. So then maybe put the light here. So if we're going to have a brick here, then there, then here with the light. Okay, so the brick wall here, here, and then light. I'll wait. Okay, I can do some of the floor. It's a lot. Thank you. looks prettier. Outside wood, inside just grass. Boards, and then I'm going to end this video so I can go up to my main fort and make some more stuff. This is actually the wood wall. I have to remember that when I make another batch to not do the wood floor, to do the wood wall. Okay. So, if we're teleporting there, staircase. While it's attached to. Okay, well, let's just go up to my house and I will make some more. Walls and floors and all that fun stuff. So I'm actually just going to end this video right now and I will see you later. This is Boomer Cat signing off.